2017 Honda Ridgeline. I've been with Honda R&D as a transmission engineer for the last 14 years. And in that time, I spent a year and a half as working at our home R&D office in Japan, working on the original applications for the 6AT. For the powertrain of the new Ridgeline, we followed our concept. We went back to that original concept that Carrie showed you and targeted personal efficiency, prepared performance, and confident traction. By applying our 3.5-liter direct injection IVTEC VCM engine, our 6-speed automatic transition in both two-wheel drive and four-wheel and all-wheel drive variations, and our class-exclusive torque vectoring IVTM4 all-wheel drive system, all of which are produced in North America, Ridgeline has the best balance of performance and fuel economy, efficiency and capability. The 3.5-liter DI VTEC VCM engine that we applied to all versions of the Ridgeline produces 280 horsepower. That's a 12% increase over the previous version. It's the first Honda V6 light truck application that meets the stringent LEV3 exhaust emissions regulations and also achieves class-leading fuel economy for both the two-wheel drive and all-wheel drive versions. The 6-speed automatic transmission that was applied to both two and four all-wheel drive has a 23% lower first gear ratio than the previous generation Ridgeline. This improves our hauling and our launch and acceleration capability. The closer ratios and overall wider ratio spread improve both dynamic performance and fuel economy. The aerodynamic design and low drag components of the new Ridgeline drastically improved the rolling resistance of the whole vehicle. So we used cutting edge CFD modeling and a 40% scale wind tunnel test for confirmation to achieve a 15% lower aerodynamic drag than the previous Ridgeline. And we also applied low drag components such as brakes and bearings, which altogether give us an 18% lower road load than the previous generation. This road load, combined with the efficient powertrain, gives a 2017 Honda Ridgeline class-leading fuel economy. As you may have heard from the EPA last week, we achieved 2017 model year fuel economy numbers of 18 city, 25 highway, for a combined 21 miles per gallon for the four-wheel drive. For two-wheel drive, we further improved fuel economy. We achieved 19 miles per gallon city, 26 highway, and a combined 22 miles per gallon. We were able to do this without sacrificing acceleration or performance. Beyond just having the best-in-class fuel economy, we also have the best-in-class acceleration, best-in-class 0 to 60 time. The 2017 Honda Ridgeline is unique in the midsize truck segment in that we offer an ECU-controlled all-wheel drive system that operates without any interaction from the customer. As Carrie alluded to, or Jim alluded to, we used to have a VTM4 lock button that confused our customers and they didn't understand exactly how to use it. For the new IVTM4 system, it's completely automatic. And it can be completely automatic because it's 46% faster to respond than the previous generation. It also has a 20% higher capacity for the whole rear-wheel drive system in a system that's lighter and more efficient than the previous generation. So this improves both the on-road handling and the off-road handling and still contributes to our best-in-class fuel economy. The ECU control of the IVTM4 system gives us some capabilities that none of our open diff-based competitors can match, such as automatic application. We just send torque when you need it. You don't have to sit and change a knob or come to a stop and alter, change a setting. We also have variable side-to-side torque distribution. Another class-exclusive feature of the IVTM4 system is that we can apply torque vectoring. This allows power to be sent to one of the rear wheels, without breaking the other one. This has part of what gives our Honda Ridgeline completely unmatched on-road dynamic performance. So as you drive today, you'll actually definitely feel this when you're going around corners. You'll feel the outside rear wheel accelerate you through the corner to help you turn. But you'll also feel it during high-speed lane change type maneuvers where we have a reverse vectoring system that helps you maintain stability as you change lanes. As our concept of life's adventure guide, our goal for the new Ridgeline is to make it possible and even easy for our customers to drive to all kinds of different conditions, whether it's up a fire road to some primitive campground or out onto the beach to some secret fishing spot. We wanted to be able to do that without sacrificing any on-road comfort or performance. But we didn't limit ourselves to just driving on beaches or on little roads. We went out and tested in the real world and at our facility back home to very severe conditions. We confirmed the strength and durability of the new Ridgeline through hundreds of cycles of testing on off-road, on river rocks, through sand pits, fording through deep water. And because of our 80% torsionally stiffer unibody construction versus our competitor's body on frame, Honda can navigate the frame twist without seeing the frame to the body misalignment that our competitors see due to their body on frame construction. To get the most out of the hardware in the new Ridgeline, we traveled all around the world to see how to drive in different conditions. From the desert, like we saw earlier, that was the desert, I think, in California. We actually went to Dubai, to the Arabian Desert, to see how they drive there. We went to northern Minnesota to test in the snow conditions. And we went to muddy dacha roads in Russia to see how they drive through mud. We took what we learned there and brought it back and used it to take advantage of another one of the big advantages of the all-wheel drive ECU control. And that is the ability to calibrate that control in conjunction with all the other car features to make the most of all the hardware we have. So we did that through Honda's intelligent traction management system, where we can select the type of terrain you're going to drive on, and the car will automatically use the best calibrations, the best set of calibrations for both the drive-by-wire throttle system, the all-wheel drive calibrations, the transmission shift map, and VSA and TCS to make the most out of the hardware that's in the car, in the truck.